inject him with some more of a Jimanamanamate. Play as the knight. With the strong background. Just gotta get refamiliarized with the controls. It's been a little bit since I played. Definitely want to start with sword. Then we'll pick up holy. Nope, shop right off the bat. We got a hollowed ring, flex projectiles, scroll of identify, and a kingly copper sword. I'm a little interested in that sword because I don't think we're going to get the ring before the end of this floor. Chest, we have a breastplate protected by spirits. Plus one speed. Not bad. Oh, okay, yeah, protects by spirits. Alright. Cross amulet, berserkitis. I don't think there's anything to worry about lightning, so. No problem losing a lightning resist or a cold resist. More down thrust. We can give that to Smith or something. Easy lemon squeeze, boys. That's how it's done right there. We will learn Flame Pillar since we don't really have much other options. Scroll of a Curse. Recharge. We could have given this to the Scholar, I guess, but meh. Oh, a chicken. I'll have to keep that in mind that person's. Down by the exit, just to make sure you're safe. Got what we wanted from this floor. We did get that chicken, so we'll be able to heal up a lot more. So the damage we've taken, not a huge deal. And I think maybe, what do you give us? name is like something, I don't know. With me, you come chicken. Fresh meat. That will pick up a holy. Consume the roasted chicken. Oh, the chicken doesn't actually heal that much. Rip. Oh. Ah. Bomb, potion regen, ring of Zio. Probably a good idea to get this. Got a little spook there, I'm not gonna lie. Nope. Alright. We good. Got him. Oh god, okay, oh ow, ow, ow. Yeah! Yeah! Fighter's gloves. Not worth it. Gladiator gloves. Definitely worth it. So wait, wall phasing is that? Yeah. Pork chop. Can't open our inventory while berserk. That's fine. press ray, fire resist, cold resist. Meh. Here? Yeah, there is. See the smith, we do have a good trove of treasures to give him. Full health. We'll pick up another Dark Caves 3. No! Oh, what kind of, like, really? That's so garbage. Why the fuck is it? Fucking berserkitis. Alright. So, start off with the sword. Buddy. Pestilence, animal skin vitality, and slightly wooden helm. Nothing wrong with that. Alright. Ha. Fuck. Pick up a monster tooth. Unbound sight. Up here, baby. And from the spell, Book of Dash. It could help. Sword over this. This just does more damage. Alright. Yeah! Okay. Okay. little bit more damage than I wanted there, but fairy magic. Obviously better. Let's go look at the shop real quick. Also try and find any Scholar comes up really often from what I find. He's here all the time. Oh yeah, we know the shop already. Is there anything we want? I don't think anything that's really worth our money. So, off we go to the next floor. We lost about half our health there, but I think that's alright. It's fine. Upgrade that. Alright. We should be set. Oh. I have no fear. Plunge attacking a million people. Nothing. Wooden helm. Poison resist is good. Hi. Sir. Glowing monster tooth, death protection. It's fine for now. We'll wear it until it breaks, and then we'll switch back to this amulet. Yeah. I thought I was gonna make that jump. I was like, oh no. Longbow though. I have potions of what's this? Magic mapping. Guessing this might be enchant. Aha! Plus one luck, nice. Alright, no! Aha! Yay, pork chop! That scared the fucking shit out of me. Holy cow. What do you get? These comments? Alright, yeah, nice. We're stacking up to be pretty powerful here. Cool. I am going to. Oh, there's a chest down there. Pretty good damage. Seriously, though, when we meet a smith guy, I'm fucking. Ready. Yo. Give me one of these. Thank you. Two potions regen. Alright, so I have those always in backup. Where's the lady? Ah, here we are. Gotcha. Don't worry. Alright, so now this time, moving on to the next four. We're looking quite powerful. Made a pull boot. Nice. Alright, let's go. I don't want to go over that way. Do I have a scroll match mapping on hand? Oh god. Curse. No. Yeah. Ah. Potion magic, bomb, angelic mercenary greaves. Those are much better than what I have. I'll come back to get those. Shit. Yeah. Call me the Bow and Arrow Man. No. Alright. Oh, potions regen. Plus a studded helm. Slower, much better than what we got. Alright. One of those. Yo, Smith dude. Damn it, man. You fucking let me down. Now your shrine's all out of power. Truly, the worst gift you could have given me. Nothing. Traveler's tunic. Yeah. All right, well, we're done here then. Goodbye. On to the forest then. Alrighty. Ooh, shiny knuckle felt good. Have a seat, whip open our thing. Alright, so these should be much more powerful. When we slide, when we stab, should do much more damage. Hi. Anyways, we picked up some new shoes. Ooh! Actually, I like these more, right? What do these stats provide? Nice. Thanks, dude. Who are you? The bloody. Oh, his shrine's just okay. Actually. Thank you. gave us some sort of stat up.
Show me your skill.
Oh, Tomb of Magic Missile. That's a wisp?
Oh god! Damage! Beat him. Alright, so that's definitely the easiest boss here, most likely. Mushroom Man is impossible. Oh no! Gotcha. Man, all these arrows coming in big. Reinforced armor. Oh yeah, this gives me more dex, so I'm fine with that. Ooh, arrows. They call me Mistform. Yeah. Alright, so we gotta go up past the exit then. Potion regen, bandit boots. Yeah, no, actually, I'll take that. I bounce on enemies a lot. Actually, Precious Knight Gauntlets. What do I have in terms of gauntlets right now? No, yeah, I'll take those. Do you buy? Is this how I sell things to you? That's the floor then. Damn it. This is gonna be a little bit of a long one. Ha! that arrow. Oh, he's up. Magnificent Gaitar. Demonic studded collar. Oh man, that's a lot of damage. Oh, that's a lot of nuts! Ow! Fucker. Oh god, no thank you. Those guys are anywhere near as powerful as Mushroom Man, then. Thief Glove. No. Jump. Yeah, I'll kill this Mushroom Man now. This is where our feud ends, Mushroom Man. With you gone. He's gonna explode, isn't he? I win this time, Mushroom Man. Trajectory? Oh, it shows. Okay. But no, I think I'd rather have this. Well then, moving on. Moving on. They call him Damage. Oh my goodness. Somebody stop this man. Go ham. Forget everything else. Just go ham. Never stop. Never stop. Hey, bud. Corrupted fairy magic. Cool. See ya.
See ya.
He's a master swordsman. A master marksman. What was anyone to do? Oh wait, I have. Yeah. Forgot. Yeah. Wow, that's a lot of stats. I think this might be a win. Alright, I'm not gonna pick on this guy, actually, now that I think about it. I'd rather not just lose. Ooh. Come into an savage territory here. What in the fuck? I don't know what I'm gonna do about those, but for now it's gonna be nothing. Okay. What in the fuck? They do so much damage down here. Shit, man. Okay, we killed it. Dragon Slayer gauntlets. Those are much better. Motherfucker. subtly increased weapon range. Alright. Let's get out of here. Look at our stats, man. So powerful. We only have 5 decks. That's not what I wanted to do. That's our recharge. That looks like a dead dragon. Gonna try and get to the end, man. I wanna win. Oh, well, I didn't level. Dicks. Well. Would've gotten our bag of tricks. Curse. Magic. Alright, that guy's pretty much a pushover. Spike protection. That sounds pretty nice. No! I couldn't see the spikes there! No! Fucking stupid ass zombie bullshit. God damn it! That could have been a win. Oh, why didn't I just go heal? Why did I? Sigh.